Bearing in mind that the above discussion of constitutional